Bulloch Academy opening the state playoffs against Bethlehem Christian. This one, all Gators. Casey Ricketts, the nice move inside for the bucket. Next up, it's Sophie Strickland. She's from downtown. That's good for three. Then on the fast break, off the steal, Sarah Ellis, coast to coast, lays one in. Ellison gets another steal and passes ahead to Ricketts. That's two of her 18 points. Finally, Ricketts gonna inbound and gets three. Gators roll on to win big, 60-15 the final.